Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Warcraft 2. This is, this is Serpent Star, and this is Warcraft 2. I made a couple of changes while I was away. I, watched the video that I recorded at first. I apologize for the introductory cutscene having some glitches in it. I made a couple changes to Bandicam's settings, and I changed the capture size, which should help a little bit, because I realized when I was watching it, you couldn't actually see my resources at the top of the screen. Those are kind of important. You should be able to see my whole screen now, or closer to it, so hopefully we won't have that problem. Let us continue on to the second scenario of the human campaign.
The mysterious elves of Silvermoon have sent a contingent of archers south to survey the supposed orcish threat for themselves. Our spies report that shortly after passing through the Alteric grasslands, the elves were ambushed by Horde troops. It is believed that these elves are now being held in a small prison camp near the northwest region of Terran Mill. Lord Terranus, fervently hoping to enlist the elves into the Alliance, has asked that you search for the missing warriors and deliver them to safety. The elves have sent a cadre of archers to assist in your quest. You will also be provided with plans to construct an elven lumber mill and the Sylvan craftsmen to operate it.
Alright, so we have to rescue the captured elven archer and return him to the Circle of Power. I think there's actually more than one, but we only have to bring one home. Because the game is generous, it understands that we might accidentally have people die. You can use the move command to force your units to move to a particular destination. They will ignore enemy units along the way. In this way, you can also use the move command to retreat. Yes. So, oh, there's
Hello.
My peasant. I was wondering where you were.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, things are slow.
Okay.
Did I turn down the speed at some point without realizing
yes,
it? There
Lord.
We go. That's a little
okay.
more comfortable. So the
your
archer here actually has a
by
greater
command,
view radius, so
yes.
I might as well do some scouting
okay.
with him.
My sovereign.
By your command. By
Whoop.
Your command.
We are under attack.
Move out.
Lord.
Retreating, Lord. As was discussed.
Your eminence.
Your orders.
Yes.
Alright, there we go. Now let's everybody kill this troll. The troll axe throwers are the orcish equivalent to the
your orders.
The elven archers.
Your command.
Makes sense, doesn't
yes.
it?
Yes.
In its own way.
Your
okay, there
orders.
We go. Now my
yes.
my military can come back here. And I have spent far too long getting up some farms, which I'm gonna need to do in order to feed these people. In Age of Empires, the thing that you are building when you build houses is, well, housing. The number of
your
people
command.
You have room for. In Warcraft 2, it's food. The number of people you
yes.
can feed. Related.
At
similar.
Sire.
But not entirely the same thing.
Yes.
In terms of flavor.
Yes, my
it's
lord.
Still a unit capacity. These are critters. They do absolutely nothing. They will not attack you. However, they will get
your
in your
orders.
Way when you're trying to build things.
Your
so
command.
I will have one of my little dudes clear out the critters while the rest of them go hunting
at
for trolls.
Once, sire. We are under attack.
Oh wow.
Your order, your
yes.
command.
Your
command.
At once, sire.
Your
for the alliance.
At you, sir. Yes,
your wish.
I don't think I've lost anyone yet because I have vastly outnumbered all the
yes.
orcish forces that I've come across.
My lord.
You can use A as
at
a hotkey for attack.
At once, sire.
And if you tell them to attack an area...
At your service. Yes.
That's not an area. That's an enemy.
At your service. Yes, my lord.
Your command.
Your orders.
At once, sire.
If you tell them to attack an area, they will walk into it. But if they see
at
any enemies,
once,
they will attack the enemies instead of just walking by.
Yes, my
as
lord.
As was already
my sovereign.
Discussed.
Move out.
Huh. This is a wall. Apparently it cannot be selected. You can tell by the pattern that it's an orcish wall,
command.
Because
yes,
human
my lord.
Engineering does not look
as
like that.
You wish. Your command.
Oh,
yes.
So this guy explore down here.
Yes.
You're done your first farm, which means I can
me
now,
lord.
I could now have started training.
Skipper, underway.
Okay.
set sail.
I could have started trading peasants, but I guess I determined that I needed more farms first, before I needed more peasants.
Your orders.
I also have ships. I'm not entirely sure why I have ships for this map.
At once, sir.
I'm not sure whether I need to find the enemy with ships, or attack them with ships, or oh hey. Well, troll destroyer.
Skipper.
Elven destroyers and troll destroyers. Yes, the trolls are apparently in all ways a counterpart to the elves. They are a non-base race ally of the orcs, as opposed to a non-base race ally of the humans. The elves are. And they provide the woodworking and the shipworking, apparently. Capacities of the civilization. Nah, I've had these guys kind of faffing around down here for too long. Let's bring them up.
Yes, we are under
your
attack.
Eminence.
What?
Yes.
Oh, hey. There's another destroyer over there. That's interesting.
As you
How
wish.
About I bring my footmen over there and bring my destroyers over there?
Skipper. Set sail. Aye, aye,
to
sir.
Deal with the other destroyer. Apparently, in this game, control
set
does
sail.
Not work
set
to,
aye, aye,
to select more than one.
Aye, Captain.
Skipper.
Aye, Captain.
Or maybe it does.
Aye, Captain.
It doesn't deselect one, though. Huh.
Aye, aye, sir.
And as I may or may not have mentioned,
underway.
Like, the music
aye,
makes
aye,
everything
sir.
Sound more epic
aye,
than it
Captain.
May actually be.
Set sail.
Which is kind of cool in one way, but,
possibly
your slightly wish. Annoying in another.
Move out.
You go down there.
At your service.
There's also a weird thing
yes.
that will happen. Due to
aye, aye,
the
sir.
Gimmicks and glitches and specifics of this game's pathfinding, if you tell your
set
unit
sail.
To go to a place
aye, aye,
where they can't go, they won't even try.
Underway.
So like this, because it's not the ocean, I don't know that it's not the ocean
aye,
yet.
Aye, sir.
Aye, Captain.
But the ship won't go there.
Aye, Captain.
Because there is no route. There's
aye,
route
Captain.
Up there because... Huh?
Underway.
Aye, Captain.
Aye, aye, sir.
Aye, aye, sir.
Huh.
Skipper?
Not sure what happened there.
Underway.
But yes, they will only traverse the areas that they can traverse, so if you tell a foot soldier to go across the water, even if you don't know that it's water yet, the game will kind of tell you
aye,
in a way,
Captain.
Just by
aye,
the fact
Captain.
That you're not allowed to bring him there, that
my
that's
sovereign
water.
For the Alliance.
Similarly, this elf has refused to go down here, because it's wooded, and he can't walk through the forest. Because he sucks at being an elf.
Yes.
Holy shit. There's a grunt down there. I wasn't expecting that.
My sovereign.
Yes, sire.
Thankfully, he has the same speed as the foot soldiers, so he'll be able to escape just fine.
Your command.
And I'll bring these
yes.
folks down.
Yeah,
or he would be able to if his pathfinding wasn't shit.
For the Alliance.
At your service. At
well,
your
that
service.
Was an embarrassing display of bad pathfinding, wasn't it?
Yes.
All right.
Your
I guess.
Once,
oh, hey, what's this? It's a watchtower. Watchtowers will not attack. They will, however, alert. Right, that's my guy who's attacking. They will alert a team of the presence of anything that walks by it.
As you wish. Yes, my lord.
Let us see if there is anything else here.
At once, sire.
It seems like this was another map that just
yes.
had a bunch of enemies on it who wouldn't actually do much. However,
at
in this case,
my lord. Yes, my lord.
Unlike before,
yes, my lord.
They will actually seek you out if you don't find them yourself. Now, because I can't select
yes,
the walls, I can't
wish.
Check on how much
at
life it
service.
Has life. how
yes,
much
sire.
Damage it has remaining before it falls.
Your
But that's okay.
Your command,
you, my lord.
Yes, my lord.
I'll just have them bring down
your
these walls.
Command, my lord. Yes, sire.
As you wish.
My sovereign.
So the elves
yes,
actually
sire.
Do slightly more reliable damage than the footmen.
Yes, yes, my lord. Yes,
however,
my lord.
Because
as
it takes
wish.
Them longer to
your
wind up their attacks,
wish.
They don't do as much damage over
your
time,
wish.
So their
Started
main
one.
Advantage is their range. Unless you upgrade
your
them.
Command, once, sire. Yes.
Because upgrades make everything better. That's why they're called upgrades.
Your wish.
Now, if I wander in here,
by your command,
these elves
Exalted
will remain
one.
White, but they will become mine
Exalted
to command.
One. By your command.
Now, Let's send this fellow a few companions, just in case something else bad happens, down here to explore.
Your command.
I'll send these folks over here, because I haven't really fully explored there yet either.
Your wish?
All I have to do to win is bring those elves back here to the Circle
Alliance.
Of Power. I don't have enough food, because now they count to my total.
Yes.
More bad pathfinding.
At once, sire. Your order.
Oh well.
As you wish.
Some of them got there.
As you wish. My lord, as you wish.
I think I will actually seek out the corners of the map and see if
your
I can
command.
Find any more enemies. Yeah, that's
lord.
A big enough gap
yes,
to traverse, apparently.
My lord, yes.
And my, my one lone miner down here has collected plenty of gold. I am going to try to snag him to get him to build another farm.
Okay.
My lord.
Yes, my lord.
Because I just love
yes,
dragging things out much longer than they need to be.
As you wish.
Okay, yeah. I've explored this whole place. There's nothing else here. We're done.
Yes, my lord.
So there's just one more thing I want to do.
As you wish.
I'm sure you can imagine what it is. I'm going to want to show you the,
My lord?
Oh, actually, yeah, there's a couple other things that I haven't done yet. I didn't construct a lumber mill. Gave me the opportunity to, and I didn't. I guess I maybe should do that.
Your command?
But for now, let's hear these guys' voices.
Your orders? At your service. Make up your mind. Are you still touching me? Don't you have a kingdom to run? I do have work to do. Join the army, they said. See the world, they said.
Job's done.
I'd rather be sailing. Your command?
Yes, so as you saw there, also, rapidly
sovereign.
Clicking or double clicking on a unit will select that unit and all of the units of the same kind nearby.
My lord.
Now you're done with that farm. Let's get you to build a lumber mill. Presuming I have enough of stuff. I don't have enough lumber. Ain't that just the way? Alright then.
Too.
You know what? I may not bother on this map, so I'll just hear what the elves have to say and then we'll move them onto the circle and finish the scenario.
My sovereign, exalted one, your wish, you must take action. Time is of the essence.
Ready to serve.
Even elder races get tired of waiting. Your eminence, your wish.
Somehow that last one reminds me of Dragon Ball Z. Something about the way it's said.
Right.
Exalted one.
They are, of course, a lot more respectful. This probably has something to do with their culture.
My sovereign, exalted one, we must take action. Time is of the essence. Even elder races get tired of waiting. My sovereign?
Okay, I was just wondering whether they said anything else. Because they were special white ones. The mysterious elves of Silvermoon, apparently.
For the Alliance, my sovereign, your command.
See how many times I can get that trumpet sound to happen.
Move out.
Yeah, that's enough. Okay, I also changed my my saving format to indicate that this is the human campaign. Because why not? Outcome victory, rank peasant, which is apparently slightly better than servant. The enemy had one building. I got 18 kills. I got 18 kills out of 13 units. I fail to understand how that works. Whatever. That was our second scenario of the human campaign. Join me next time for more... what is it we're playing again? Warcraft 2. Right.